Mr. Novak, under the flawless guidance of John Campbell, won the $143,000 Simcoe Stakes for three-year-old colt trotters when Grand Circuit action moved to Mohawk Raceway September the 7th.
Jan Nordin sends Dance Marathon past the half in a minute and two-fifths. They straighten to the back stretch, and Dance Marathon has the lead a length and a quarter. Here comes Mr. Novak, ranging up into contention on the outside in second. Barbecue is third, with Lair Hanover trotting fourth. Salem Wobell is on the outside in fifth. Tory Sweep is sixth. Invit Broline, Lefty Hanover three wide in eighth. And trailing this field is Neville Typhoon. Towards the three quarters, Dance Marathon by a half a length. Mr. Novak right at him. Three quarters, 1:30 and a fifth. They're midway the turn. The two favorites, Dance Marathon and Mr. Novak, are battling it out. They move over to the head of the stretch, and Dance Marathon leads them home. He has it a length. Mr. Novak is on the outside second, and Jan Nordin goes to work on Dance Marathon. John Campbell is coming with Mr. Novak on the far outside. Barbecue. Mr. Novak and Dance Marathon. Mr. Novak wins the Simcoe Stakes for John Campbell.